The Pomodoro technique suggests working in timed blocks and then taking a 5-minute break. Now, I'm not a huge fan of this method, as I can often get into a flow state and then end up working happily for hours and hours. For me, what I'll do is I'll block out a few hours to work on a project and then schedule in a break. This does a couple of things. Firstly, it gives me a deadline to start, and then it forces me to take breaks and stop so that I feel energized and motivated later on in the day.